Hey everybody, it's Thursday and I am in need of my Zumba family. You hear me? This day, this week has just really toiled on my mental health. I don't have any mental health diagnosis, but if you work in human services, then you understand what I'm saying when I say that the job is working on my mental health. It's causing me to feel like I'm just not in a good headspace. So I definitely need my Zumba family. So as you can see, I am already dressed and I am ready to roll out to go to Zumba. And I am going to take all of my frustrations, my stress, my wishes, my wants, my desires, the things that I hate about my job, the things that I love about my job, the things that I hate about my body, the things that I love about my body. I'm going to take all of that onto the dance floor. So if you are in the Laurel area, I will encourage you. I'm not begging you, but I am encouraging you to meet me on the dance floor. Come and work out with the Carol Ortiz and the rest of my Zumba family. And we will love on you, we will push you, we will encourage you, we will laugh with you, we will joke with you, and you will probably cry and you just, you know, mask it with your sweat because that's what the rest of us do. So have a wonderful evening. It is beautiful outside in the DMV. The sun is going down, so it's not as hot as it was earlier. So if you don't want to come to Zumba, if you don't think you're ready for Zumba, if you're not ready for the gym life, then I encourage you to take a walk. Just get out and get moving. And remember my hashtag that I stole from my rookie brother from Norfolk State, shout out to Devon, is hashtag my movement matters. Because in reality, your movement matters. And guess what you shouldn't be concerned about? That scale. Have a good one, and I'll be back later on after Zumba, all sweaty, and to give you a positive word for Friday and the weekend. Bye-bye.